What is going on, YouTube? Gabe here once again, and I am about to continue my Let's Play of Super Smash Bros. Brawl's Adventure Mode, the Subspace Emissary. I'm gonna have to tell you this again. For this playthrough, I am not going for exact 100% completion. I'm only going over just the story, adventure, and the three extra characters. That's it. Nothing too detailed. I used to play with the PDP battle pad. I think it's the PDP fight pad. I used to play with the PDP fight pad in the past parts, but this time I'm using a PS2 to Wii controller adapter that plugs straight into my Wii remote. But before I play the next stage, I'm going to have to change my ring name. I'm wondering what I should pick. Shiny, I guess, since I'm Shiny Chariot. Next up, outside the ancient ruins. What are all those Pikmin doing on Rob? Rob wakes up and is about to spin and throw the Pikmin off him. That's Captain Olimar. He cannot fight without his Pikmin. Look out! That's the Blue Falcon? A Falcon Punch? This is Captain Falcon. Uh-oh. Even Captain Falcon, dashed by the Pikmin, made them vanish into thin air. But since I'm more experienced with Captain Falcon, I'll choose Captain Falcon for now. Before I go even further, need to test my controls. Circle jumps. I just press cross or L1 for a shield. Square for an attack. Triangle for a special move. Then I hit square and cross together for grapples. I can also use R1, but I prefer square and cross. It's a shame Captain Falcon doesn't have the uppercut as his up smash. Oh, a figure. Need to grab it. A Rob Blaster. Captain Falcon's pretty fast, but I think Sheik's a bit faster, and Sonic being the fastest. But we haven't met Sonic yet in this adventure, but we may have to wait until the very end to get Sonic. Got more Pikmin. Oh man, shell pods. I got the cracker launcher. Awesome, and okay, grab that other Hyper Blaster. I mean, that's just the Japanese name for the Konami Justifier. I actually picked up the Super Scope. Oh, more of those Rob Launchers. There's a secret area! Hurry! Enter! Go figure. Oops. That hitbox was a bit big. more of those darn pyramids. An R-Wing, Falco and Diddy Kong are in it too. Wonder what they're chasing after. This darn submarine. Oh, that's no submarine. Finally, Donkey Kong gets revived and is no longer imprisoned. Pyramids. I'm going with my more experienced fighters next. Use Falcon Kick. I could use Raptor Boost, but it won't be that effective. Good freaking grief. Too many bombs. Oops, wrong way. I never knew why enemies would commit suicide. Donkey Kong's down B can come in handy. I even spammed the down B back in Melee when I tried to do 100-man Melee with Donkey Kong and unlock Falco the easiest way. Metallix. Not all enemies can be grabbed. That's it. A high five and uncle and nephew dance. An R-Wing passes by. Falco does a thumbs up and leaves. Wonder what's inside. We'll have to find out. Let's go to the glacial peak. Oh, and there's the halberd fighting the great fox. Now that's what I call a counterattack. Meta Knight flies up. Oh, could that be Ice Climber? Popo and Nana are the names of the Ice Climbers. Even Meta Knight jumps the same way, too. But I'm going with Meta Knight anyways. Now some bonus items. The spikes just keep coming. Ooh. Oops. I start to think of that bootleg game Super Donkey Kong 99 when it comes to those moving barrels. Oh, flag. Don't those chicken enemies remind me of Bomberman Hero? Now I'm playing Ice Climber. I'm not very good at using Ice Climber, but I'll give Ice Climber a shot in this adventure. It's a shame Ice Climber was taken out of Super Smash Bros. For 3DS and Wii U. I couldn't throw any items with the right stick. What do I do? All I do was just press shield and right stick together. Oh, go figure. Grab Sword Pyramid. Oh, growing platforms. Let's grab the item box. What? What's going on here? Why can't I move? On the continue screen, I'll try to troubleshoot the controller issues. Oh, I pressed the circle button, and yet my controller works once more. We have to use bombs wisely. Oops. Okay, throw it out, throw it out. Okay. And a smart bomb. That should do the trick. A shiny chariot says, a believing heart is your magic. Go figure. Enter. There has to be a secret path somehow. More enemies. Grab this figure and oh, figures! Better wave that through them. Come on. There, wave dashing works. Must beat that primid somehow. There! Oh, man. Darn those rolling bombs! I was hit by a rolling bomb again. Hurry! I was going to use that tornado thing. Okay, grab this. Oops. Must speed up the rolling bombs. Oh. More of those bumpers. Okay, let's see if this will work. Another battlefield. Shadows. Ice breath. Oh, there's another zone. We need to get through it. Spot. Here it is. Metal. Belt to the metal. I really wish recovery hearts healed all of your damage back to 0%, just like in Smash 64. But not here. Grab the figure. Whoa. Better not disturb them. And I scaled the mountain anyways. Ice Climber wins. Mennonite 2. There's Lucario meditating on the tip. He jumps. Here it is. Oh, man. A gooey bomb, oops. A spark bomb and grab it. Here it is. And yes, I love the wave dashing in this stage. Too bad it's not playable. I'm sure that was a test of strength. Now that's what I call good sportsmanship. The halberd shows up again. Now the great fox crushed. Down go the ice climbers. Time to go to the canyon. This is very dangerous. Oh, the pyramids. Mario, Pit, Kirby, Link, Yoshi. They're here to save the day. Obscure zone. I feel like I want to play more Melty Blood. More big pyramids. There, I jump when I do that sword thing, kind of like Shovel Knight. Or Scrooge McDuck. I got small by the poison mushroom. Now I'm big again. Link's down. It's Kirby's turn to shine. Roll turret? A rotating turret. Right. If only Kirby had the fireball dash attack from melee. There. They're cleared out. And that will end this part of Let's Play Super Smash Bros. Brawl Adventure Mode. I'll see you on the next part.